He's a people pleaser.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, all people pleasers. Right, come on, do me a favour. We want to all stand up.
I'm Lisa Phillips, a confidence coach, life coach, author with over 20 years' experience in the media all around the world.
Why do we worry what strangers think about us? We don't even know them, but we spend so much time worrying about what they think.
So how do we not do it?
Focus on yourself. Focus in on approving of yourself rather than seeking approval from other people the whole time. It feels good. We don't do it enough, but it really does feel good. So
what other things can we do?
Have more fun. We've forgotten how to have fun.
Every business owner knows that its staff are its greatest asset. But how many of your staff are really enjoying their roles? And how many of them are reaching their full potential, giving you the confidence to take your business to the height it deserves? It's time for a shake-up in the way that we work. I like to think of it as a bit like sitting on a big red London bus. Most of us are sitting in the back.
Keep on telling yourself that you are good enough, you know, you are a great person, you're worthy, you deserve the best, and a lot to do with it is your self-talk.
I must be honest, I personally have had my fair share of unhealthy relationships.
Welcome to 1 Week to Change Your Life, the weekly show where we take two people who are down on their luck, take them out of their comfort zone and get them to see themselves and the world differently. I'm going to start by speaking to each one of the staff members. What is it that gets them out of bed every morning to go to work? And what is it that sucks their will to live?
I think one of the most important things is actually learning to like yourself a little bit more. So many of us, we beat ourselves up. We say to ourselves we're not good enough or we need to be better in some way. And actually, if you just start with learning to like yourself just a little bit more, it can create much more happiness in your life.
I wrote the Confidence Coach book as a guide for anyone who's struggling with their confidence can just pick up a copy of my book, whether it's their personal life, whether they're being bullied, or whether it's in their business life, and they can get the help and support they need. I've just had a message here from Di. Now, Di is a single mum. She's stressed out. She's got no time for herself. She just seems to be running the kids around the whole time, and basically, she's exhausted. It's always important to strive to do your best and encourage yourself to do new things. But if you're one of those perfectionists that's always giving themselves a hard time for not being perfect enough, then you are really setting yourself up for more stress and anxiety. So I'm about to meet Linda. Linda's got 4 kids, 2 jobs, and I want her to press pause so we can press the reset button.
Thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change. Even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay. Need you to stay. I get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted.